Welcome to my video and welcome to my channel. If you like my work and want to see more, please like and subscribe. So this is one of my other projects in Adobe Premiere. And now I want to backup and archive the footage. You can do this for your own project. So I go to File. I go to Project Manager. And what you see here is the entire sequence that I want to backup. So, recording this sequence, collect files and copy to a new location. Exclude unused clips. These files I can check and I can go to a, let's say, new location. Make a new folder, Premiere Backup. So now I have this. Select the folder. And now I see in Premiere Backup. And now I want to check if the size of the folder can hold the size of the project. Did I say that? Yeah. And what you see here is 9.95 terabytes of space available, 5.61 gigabyte size of the project. And now we only need to do OK. So now it's done. With copying all the files, and we're going to check that. This one, okay. And I think it was Premiere Backup. Copied the entire sequence. Is everything there? Yep. Everything is there. So, what we could do now is pick up the entire folder, cut it or paste it, and move into a NAS device or online storage or wherever you want to have it copied to, or you could copy it to a new PC or a server, whatever you want. You can also just compress it. Well, obviously not email a 5 gig file, right? But you could compress it. Add it to an archive, and then that's that. Then you have everything in a RAW file. So that's up to you. Back to the project. So that's how you basically quick and fast backup and archive a Adobe Premiere project sequence. I hope you like my small information video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll start working on the next Adobe Premiere full video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.